In Colorado, there's really no gender bias as to who the primary parent should be of a child. It's ultimately the bond and relationship that child has with each parent. That could be a father, that could be a mother. I think times have changed quite a bit that sometimes stay-at-home dads are the primary parent, whereas many years ago, that was almost always mom. So today, it's really again about the bond and relationship a child has with the parent, and not whether they're a mom, dad, male, or female.